Paul George and the Los Angeles Clippers on the road to take on the Sacramento Kings. Paul George with the ball, crossover, snatches it, steps back, hits the three-pointer. Clippers go up 19-12. Tyrese Haliburton with the block, gets the outlet pass, then makes the reverse layup. Haliburton, eyes up, but no look pass to Rashawn Holmes for the layup. Haliburton hailing the ball, nice assist in transition. Holmes finishes the play, Clippers up 39-30. Paul George, bounce pass to Zubac for the dunk. George, this time, he keeps the ball, pulls up, hits the jumper. Clippers up 43-33, halftime score. Clippers up 49-38 in the third. Paul George pokes it away. Terrence Mann picks it up, takes it all the way in for the dunk. One-handed. Mann had 13 in the game. Haliburton pulls up, knocks it down. Harrison Barnes now with the ball, drives, hits the tough fadeaway jumper on the baseline. Barnes had 18 points, 4 rebounds in the game. In the fourth quarter, Eric Bledsoe stops, pops, knocks down the jumper. Bledsoe with the ball, this time he dishes it out. He finds Serge Ibaka, who finds the bottom of the net for three. This time, Bledsoe finds Paul George for three. George had 17 points, 4 rebounds, 6 assists. Bledsoe had 19 points, 8 rebounds, 7 assists. Clippers win it. Final score, LA 105, Sacramento 89.